So there's yesterday's annealer load. There's 15 vessels there. That's the volume that's possible from that 40-pound furnace. That's one furnace charge. These take about 10 minutes to make. I'll put on a free-running video to show the process from start to finish. So the video doesn't show the mold or the necking tool. So here's the necking tool clamped onto the end of the marver. It's spring tensioned and it's stainless. And here's the mold here. I made this at least 25 years ago. I wired in a raised stop because it was too low, it was too thin down there. First gather. Nice big thin starter bubble. Second gather becomes the entire neck. So I have to work fast for a minute here to get this neck formed. And I'm going to put a necking line on there as well. I'll just bring that back to center. And pick up the third gather. Which is basically just some volume to build so that I can get even more glass on the fourth gather. Got customers. So while that third gather's chilling, I can throw a little heat into the neck and the moil. Now the fourth gather. I have to make sure this is very, very evenly surrounding the neck so I get really nice coverage. going to be visible and exposed. And then the plunge. Blow it straight down so I can keep it centered. And it's time to flash. So the neck is stiff enough so it won't respond to this flashing. It won't become soft, but the fourth gather will become even softer. Which is what I want, because I want to elongate it a little bit, not much, probably 4 inches. And now I can blow it out. Keeping it centered. I'll kick the base in a little bit. And I'll flash that neck again. I'll flash it one more time. Get the putty ready. So I'll just get this centered again and let it chill. And while that's firming up, I can start to preheat the lip. Got to be careful not to let it close in. Flash. into the annealer it goes. Most of these won't need any cold working at all. Nice clean pontals. Oh, there's a little guy. Wow. That one needs a little tiny bit. There's a little tiny area there I have to file off, but most of them come out really good.